I think one of the most common misconceptions about a virtual school is that a student sits behind a computer, doesn't talk to other human beings. The computer is there and that's the vehicle, but it's the vehicle for engaging with teachers and with their peers. We still have an amazing culture here at Brevard Virtual. We're all local, we're here in Brevard, and that allows us to do those face-to-face activities.
Brevard Virtual is a great opportunity for parents to be able to have their kids with more flexibility. I have a travel nurse parent, and so she's traveling and the daughter can travel with her, but she can still be getting her education. And it's more opportunities for them to be able to participate as a family and have flexibility.
Did you go on a field trip with her on the computer?
Yes.
Where did you go? Remember where you saw lots of animals?
Yeah, lots of zoo.
It was a zoo. I don't remember where it was either.
It was the Australian Zoo.
Well, we started with BVS at a rough time in our lives when my oldest daughter was diagnosed with cancer. And I pulled my son Khalif from brick and mortar because I spent a lot of time at Nemours Children's Hospital. He was a very, very timid child, but Khalif was inducted into the National Junior Honor Society as well as the National Honor Society when he started BVS. He was so quiet, and now outside of our community, he is an activist for pediatric cancer.
I like to call students just to say they're doing great. And that's part of the monthly contact. So when we call the parent or email the parent, we're letting them know, not just the bad things, we're letting them know, hey, they're doing great. And so it's just a way that we build the community even further with parents as partners with our teachers.